Okay, so this is the stoplight go light timer. This is to teach the kids, like, you know, how to spend time in all the activities, whether it is brushing their teeth, whether it is washing their hand, whether it's doing their homework. You can use this technique. This is a technique that is recommended by a lot of children, teachers, as well as, you know, a lot of different experts in children. They have recommended this technique. So in this thing, only the red and green light works, right? So here is how it works. Let's assume you want your son or your daughter, that is 3 months old, who understands you, to brush her teeth. But you know, when you tell her to brush her teeth, she might brush it a little bit but won't do it completely. So you can say, hey, I'm going to set a timer. So you press the engage button, increase it to 1 minute. Yeah, right? You might want to increase it to 2 to 3 minutes. You need to hold this button for any buttons to work. You can also set the alarm if you want to. I'm going to do it for now, but it is optional. You can also set it for hours. Like, you can set it for 1 hour or 2 hours by pressing this button and increasing this thing. And once you are ready, press this button and start. And you can see there's like a colon flashing, similar to what you would see on a digital clock. There's like a colon flashing and you can see the red light is on. So now you can tell your daughter or your son, right? Hey, the red light is on. You need to brush your teeth for at least 3 minutes. Now what happens is, after 3 minutes, I'm just going to show you what happens in 1 minute, but similar thing will happen after 3 minutes, depending on what you have set a timer for. Now, once again, note, for any button to work, you need to press one of these engage button on the left side or right side. Otherwise, the remaining buttons won't work. The only exception is when there is a green light and there is an alarm. Only in those cases, pressing any of the buttons stops the alarm. Because you don't want, like, an alarm going on and you are like tired and you don't want to figure out where the buttons are. So only to turning off the alarm, do you have an option to you press any button to stop it. But otherwise, to set up anything, you need to press keep this engage button. This way your kids don't, and you can see green light with this sound or music. I'm just going to press any button. You can see I do not have to press the engage button. And this is what the sound sounds like. It's like an alarm buzz kind of a sound. And basically there's a lot of great features here. So in short, right? Press the to do any action, right? You can see I do anything, nothing will work. Why? Because I'm not pressing the engage button. I press the engage button, it turns on, it turns off. I can increase the minutes, I can increase the hours, right? I can set the alarm. You can see I have pressed the engage button continuously. Without it, it won't work. And even to start it, right, you need the engage button press. So you see, now alarm will go up, currently it's a red light, and the alarm will go when it's 3 hours, 4 minutes, because that's what I set up. So basically, you can see you can choose that whatever time you want. So you have all of these options. And it not only does it suppose a power adapter, but it also support batteries. If there is no activity for 5 minutes, that is, there is no alarm set, no time set, it will shut down to conserve battery, but that is only in the battery mode, which is really great, right? So overall, a really, really great tool to teach your kids to do any activity for a certain amount of time, whether it's studying, whether it's playing games, whether it's doing homework, whether it's TV, computer, anything that you want to set, right? Really, really great toy. And I would definitely recommend. This also start and pause button, right? You can see I press it and I can pause it. It's paused. So for example, let's assume you're watching TV, but somebody comes and you want to pause it for her. That way the kid doesn't feel cheated, right? And once again, press the button and start it. So, you know, it's also the pause mechanism. So you have all of this option. And you can always turn it off by just pressing this and pressing the turn off button. If you know, you turn it on by mistake. So in short, press the engage button to do any of the activities. Only for turning off the alarm, you don't need to press the engage button. It works with adapter, which is great because I don't like batteries. So it's great that, you know, it also supports batteries and adapters. So that works for me. That's why I don't need to pay anything. It has a long wire. You can see for now, I just opened it a little bit because I'm placing it here. But I will choose to open as much as I want depending on where I'm placing it. Okay, also this way kid also learn the signal technique. Note the yellow light is only for display purpose, it doesn't work. It is just there for like, you know, signal purpose, like, you know, just to make it look nice. Apart from that, it's like, this is like a really great time because you do not want to set timer in your smartphone, right? Because then you need to keep the smartphone for your kids to see, and if they have access to smartphone, they might play with it. But that way, you know, it's like it's an advantage of both having an old school technique as well as new, with some new technology stuff built in. All they can interact with is light, and they get to see, okay, hey, I've not brushed it for 2 to 3 minutes, whatever you set up for, or I've not done my homework enough time. Mom wants me to do homework. So overall, it's like a great tool. So super smart, actually, very great idea. Very happy with it, and I would definitely recommend it for all the parents. Okay, thank you.